See if we can have any luck with some bottles. Oh, you bastard. Just got me. Not old bottles, 30s, 40s. Don't have this. It's a keeper. Know what this is? Oh, it's a broken one. Oh, turn it back on if I find anything else. Found a few more little bottles. Not this one. Little perfume bottle. Don't know, yeah, big perfume, I reckon. But we've got
one coming out.
Hopefully it's a full one. Not too old. I'll clean them up when I get home. That's one I haven't got, so it's a bonus. Turn on if I find any girls. Another bottle coming here. Don't any sauce bottle, I think. Most likely not complete. Of them's gone. It's a pain, been wanting another one of these. Common as anything, but just not in this colour. Same bottles, they're everywhere. Not in that colour. Maybe a different little bottle does at the moment. Would have been a nice Schweppes bottle. Big old poison bottle. Lots of beer bottles. Someone's already dug it. There has to be something here they've missed. lots of these. Little screw top. Most of them are broken. I'll turn it on if I find anything else. Got another bottle coming out here. The screw top one. Plain bottle, not the moment. Turn on when I find something else. Ooh. Don't know what that is. Turned on when I find something. Alright, this one coming out. I've been trying to find one of those ages. Big jars. Not old, old. Can never find one complete. There's one laying on the ground. Just there. It's got the top chipped out of him. Hopefully this one's full. It's only a screw top jar. I like them. Oh, yep, complete. Nothing on them, they're just plain. They're not old. The AMGs from 1930 or 1929 to 1945, I think, when they got that on. Yeah. Oh, I finally got one. Right. So what else we can find? Another jar coming out. Camera on, it'll be alright. Hopefully it's full. Yep. Only plain. Complete, so it's coming on. Turn it back on when I find something else. Right, there's another bottle coming out. I reckon it's a screw top, this one. It's got, usually they have embossing on them if they're a cork one. Yeah. Screw top. Yeah, he's got the year on this one. 1943, 5. Right there. 1945, I think. Yeah. Got a few of these at home. And usually if I don't take them home, I just leave them there for someone else. I'll have to start heading back soon. What? Come back here to you again tomorrow. starting to get a bit late here. Go home, get ready for work. Check out in. There we go. There we go. Little cork one. Not too early. I'll take that one though, I don't have that one. Yeah, that'll do for the day. Show you what I've got. I end up finding the top for that one there. Busted off it. So that was a bonus, I'll just glue that back on. I'll glue that back on there. Got the big jar. That one, a couple in my back pocket. That little perfume, I guess they're a little medicine or something, I don't know about them. A little milk jar, got that one. I'll clean them up when I get home. Take some pictures of them. I got that one. Like them two there. And that one. Found a teacup that's broken. I'll go and clean them. I'll put some pictures up. See yous.
Station. Star FM Secret Shoppers circulate 2 lucky $5 notes into our Lucky 5 sponsor shops every week. And for you to be our latest Lucky 5 winner, keep checking your $5 notes, keep listening to Star FM, and shop these Lucky 5 sponsor shops. East Coast Auto Parts, Gazman's Furniture, Floor Coverings and Bedding, Skipper's Fish and Chips, St. Helens, That's How Automotive, St. Helens, East Towers Bazaar, St. Helens News Agency, and the Casbah, St. Helens.